This is not only a symbolic act, it's a part of each country's security policy. Without crop diversity, future generations will not be able to adapt their agriculture to their needs.
We always have great new varieties of the well-known crops of wheat, maize and rice. But on the other hand, so many opportunity crops we bring it here. Sorghum, millets, all kinds of beans and other stuff. This is an amazing day.
1,100. We are here with the people who are coming, who have produced all this seed. And delivering it in to the seed bank here today, so it's a fantastic day for us.
And it is important for seed bank and communities and researchers to deposit their seeds here for long-term storage, because at Svalbard Seed Vault, your seeds stand a very good chance of being available for humanity now and always.